everyone, it's OneStopGuy. How's everyone all doing today? Hoping everybody is having a great day today. Hey guys, today we are in the city of Webster, Texas. All right, we're getting a little hungry right now, so we're gonna go inside this restaurant here, Vietnamese restaurant, and we're gonna try it out and share with you guys. All right. This restaurant here is called Remton Vietnamese Cuisine, and here is their menu. So if you guys want to look at it in more detail, please pause the video. Guys, so let's start out with some jasmine iced tea. It was all right because it was too sweet. All right guys, so here comes our food. We told them to bring everything out at once, okay? So if you guys want them to bring all your food at once, just let them know. Otherwise, normally they'll bring out the appetizer first and then they're gonna bring out the main food, okay? All right, so this first item that we bought is called the bún bò Huế, which is spicy noodle soup, and it is for $11.95. And it is Huế style beef soup with shrimp paste flavor with beef, tendon, and pork cake topped with onions, and it has some Vietnamese herbs. Thank you. All right, guys, and our second item here is called the Southern Lemongrass Beef Noodle. And it comes with beef, lemongrass, white onions, lettuce, bean sprout, cucumber, carrots, daikon pickle, cilantro, green onion, peanut, vermicelli, served with sweet and sour fish sauce on the side. And they sell this one for $13.95. Guys, and finally our appetizer here is called the shrimp spring rolls, and it comes with vermicelli, lettuce, carrots, cucumber, and shrimp wrap with steamed rice paper with peanut sauce, and it is for $4.50. Alright guys, so today we just wanted to try out this Vietnamese cuisine restaurant here in Webster, Texas. And in our opinion here, we think this restaurant is okay. Alright guys, I mean, I would say it's okay, it's decent, I guess, you know, because in this area, you're not gonna find a lot of Vietnamese restaurant, you know, in this kind of town. So if you guys want like other kind of restaurant, you got to go to like Houston, Texas or whatnot. But for, you know, in this area, I think this is good enough. All right. And like I said, it is decent enough. And, you know, if you guys want to try it out, come try it for yourself. All right. Because for us, we think it is A-okay. All right, guys, if you guys have any questions or comment, leave them down below. If you guys haven't subscribed to my channel yet, make sure to hit that subscribe button, okay? And tap on the notification bell, so whenever I upload any new videos, you'll be the first to be notified. Alright guys, thanks a lot for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Take care guys, bye bye.